I see that you, like so many before you, have discovered the delights of the mirror of Erised. It shows us nothing more or less than the deepest desires of our hearts.